Have you ever imagined that a router could stalk you?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
And what if your neighbor has a room full of screens following your every move? But is this even possible? Can your neighbor spy on you by using your Wi-Fi? Well, theoretically, yes, but not in such a straightforward way. A neighbor can spy on you by hacking your router. By using a DNS hijacking technique, hackers can breach the security of your home Wi-Fi. For example, they can redirect your traffic through their website and snatch your data. Of course, a wrongdoer can also establish a rogue public Wi-Fi hotspot that could read your unencrypted traffic and see what you do online. However, if your neighbor is not a black hat hacker, they can only intercept your Wi-Fi privacy by guessing your password. But such Wi-Fi piggybacking is mostly done to avoid paying for broadband, not for stalking purposes. Anyway, it still can be annoying because neighbors can see all your connected devices and even access the data shared by those devices within the internal network. In rare cases, they can even use these devices, for example, print something with your printer. The other threat is that your neighbor's devices can have malware, and it can spread through your network and infect all your connected devices. Moreover, if your neighbor performs some malicious activities or downloads illegal content while using your Wi-Fi, you can get in trouble too. Your router is directly linked with your identity, so everything that happens on your network is your responsibility. So how can you avoid unwanted guests in your internal network? First, use strong and complex passwords that are impossible to guess. A password is the gateway to your Wi-Fi network, so make sure to use a long sequence of letters, numbers, and special characters. Check out our tips for how to come up with safe passwords, and you can use our NordPass tools so you don't have to memorize them. You should also update your router's firmware because wrongdoers can exploit a bug and put you at risk. We recommend hiding your Wi-Fi name so it won't be visible among available networks. You should also hide your SSID name in case you encounter more tech-savvy intruders. Furthermore, choose a router that supports the WPA3 protocol because it's safer than its predecessor, WPA2. Finally, get a premium VPN service. It will encrypt your traffic and protect you from snoopers. They will find it more difficult to intercept your traffic and spy on you. Stay safe. And subscribe to our YouTube channel for more exciting content. Liked our video? Then check out these ones.